The superintendent of Chickasaw County Schools says he's trying to figure out how to proceed after a fight in the stands during Houston's Friday night football game. A student shared this video with us showing what happened up in the bleachers during the Hilltoppers game at New Hope. One fan told us no one was hurt. He says the fight was over who should be playing quarterback for Houston in the team's 42-7 loss.